your basketball. I have learned so much about myself and the world through you.
Come on, Nolly!
Because we have been one for the majority of my life, it's hard for me to picture a life without you. Who am I if I'm not the Asian girl who plays basketball? Because I tied my self-worth so much to you and my performance, I've been through some very dark times. So recently, I have re-identified myself as a daughter of God. Because of you, at times when I look around, I feel like I don't belong and will never be accepted at the level I want to be. Look at me. How many Asians are playing college basketball or professional in America that I can see and look up to consistently? Who are my heroes? There's no one I see like me, and that is my motivation. To be someone that a whole race and country and gender look up to. And I'm forever grateful for you, for revealing to me who I am and who I want to be. Love, Natalie.